Hello, brothers and sisters! Welcome to Shovel Knight! Yeah, let's play a little 8-bit game. It's new, also, it's already out there for a few months, I think so. But it's a new 8-bit game, just from the, from the old times. I really like it. I played it like already 4 times, but only the first level, because the first time I didn't record the sound. Second time, the sound was too loud. And the third time, I fucking idiot forgot to push the recording button. So yeah, okay, then let's do this again. Here's my account that I already created, but I did something new, so there's everything set back to zero. And yeah, let's get in there. Now let's hear some really great music after the intro.
Long ago, the lands were untamed and ruled by legendary adventurers. Of all heroes, none shall be brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate when the cursed amulet brought a terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed, and Shield Knight was gone. The spirit broke, breathed Shovel Knight, went into a life of solitude. But without champions, the land was sliced by a vile power. The Enchantress and her armor. No quarter.
Now the tower is unsealed and devastation looms. A new adventure is about to begin. It's gonna be our adventures. Adventures? Adventure. Sorry. Okay, let's do this. Now let's hear this fucking ass really great music. Here's nothing like this, the games today. It's really cool. You're gonna hear me some. This is not the last time I'm gonna try this music. So, quick to the steering. You can go to the normal shovel. You can dig up this pile of dirt or whatever. There's money in there. When you kill an enemy, there's gonna be booty, but only the first time. When you die and need to check my get any money more. Only one time chances. So, you can attack like this, or you can attack from up high, like this. Pretty useful attack. Okay, and there's a lot of hidden treasures in this kind of. There are collectibles, there are notes. I hope so. I'm gonna find them all, probably not, but I'm gonna give my best. I'm gonna try not to be too slow for the level, so you don't just get bored. And I hope you have fun with this one, because I really like it, the game, and... Oh no! Oh, I'm so stupid. Yeah, so I hope you have fun with this, because I like it really much, and I really enjoy playing this game, even when I need to play the first level 4 times. Yeah, and that's my own fault. Get the setting right. Yeah, okay, I hope so this time the music isn't too loud. But I checked that before and it was okay. I'm just gonna do it. 4 or 5 times the first level, doesn't really matter anymore. Okay, first boss fight. It's a little dragon and he can spit out bubbles. What a powerful dragon. You dragon is like... Aww. Yeah, okay, gotcha. Come down here. Here. Take a skull. Yeah, don't get away. So perfect. Here's more piles to help. This is a lot of set. There's a lot of secrets. Let's just unlock the Sam, this is pretty obvious, but there are some stuff that are really...
This is not obvious.
Okay. My first bumper slimes, probably. Okay, give me my money back. I need my money. Die. And here's a hidden way. Here's the way to get the first note. You can trade the note in. I'm gonna see at the end of this episode. I'm gonna go in the city. And yeah, that's as far as I played of the city. You can trade him against money, and he plays different songs, so you're probably unlocked with three more. You're gonna get items or something. I don't know. Thinking of my first one, no. Okay. That's one. Let's get this one. Here's something. Oh, I forgot to push down. My bad. Getcha. All money's money. Do you need them money to buy items? Different stock? Yeah. Let's see which items. I didn't really... I only got like one item, or no, two, in the city, and yeah, gonna look, I'm just gonna end up. Get money, here's another hidden way, I'm gonna go there. That's a little bit, okay, not tricky, it's gonna be much harder later. Didn't got that, but it's okay, I'm gonna get it now, and no. Hey, I want to get ya. Even when it costs my life. And when you lose, when you die, you lose money. Like 3 sacks of money. And then you can get them again, but when you die again, then it's over with that money. And you think now, how the hell do I know that? Because I only played the first level. Yeah, I died on the first level. I'm gonna show you the effect of where. And here's like one of this secret places, really hard to see. Money, digging it up. Oh, a carrot! No. Music is so good. Come on, let's go this. Let's do this. I can do this. Here, another checkpoint. Perfect. Kill you. Gotcha. Gotcha. Money. Where are you? Kill you. Up here. Gotcha. Go. Here's a little problem with this dragon. You need to kill him when he's back. Yeah, because of the... Yeah, I got the big one. Because the loot drops down the tower. Yeah, that's so sad. Because I need my loot. No, fuck. Yeah, okay, you saw it there. Okay. Problem is, the treasure I got till now, I can't get it anymore. That means... Yeah. Fuck. I don't need to kill them anymore, just go quick through here. In the future when I die, I'm not just gonna cut out for you the parts when I walk back to my body. Oh, the
to give magic potion or life, but I don't need that. And I don't need magic potion, I don't have any item. You asshole. Sorry, but that's really, like, bad. Okay, got everything back, perfect. So, let's go up here. And you can see in the top right, the boss lies. That means there's an every stage boss. You can see the library from the beginning. Oh, here's some money. Let's take this. Here's a treasure. Big dive. 200. Okay. Here's some more. It's great. Here's the part I died the last time. Here. By this one. By this little one I didn't push up on it, but on the way back. That means I got the treasure over here. I got it all, and then I couldn't get it back because the stacks of money. How you see, you saw that before now, where I get a bag was down there. And yeah, how you can get that down there when you jump back down there. So, I'm gonna kill some bugs. And now, here's... Perfect! Okay, ready to rumble! This is the boss fight.
I do. Show your face sooner or later, the Syrian coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore.
Stand aside, Black Knight. I've no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate.
Your time away has duelled your senses, can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress and their invisible knights of the Order of No Carter.
Why invisible knights? What? Okay, maybe I'm gonna get it later.
Stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Bum 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 bum, steal the shovel.
Okay! And this is like a little intro boss, not too hard, but it is hard for me when you play it like the first time. You can say what you want, but I died on it the first time. Trick on it, but I really failed at this one right now. Oh yeah, gotcha. Here, and then getcha. Gotcha. Come on. Bunch of rage.
Yeah. Nailed him.
Yeah, like really nailed him. Okay. Oh, I got really much money. Okay, I didn't got so much before because I died on the jump. Please, I was under 5,000. Okay, come on, pull yourself together. You're so round. I would love some marshmallows now with that old fire. Nothing better in this world. No wounds. Maybe a bear attack, but that's something else. I think that's all my favorite. Okay, I need to catch her, and I really... It's like, you don't know where she's gonna fall. It's really awkward. I'm just gonna... Hope. Catch her, where are you? Oh, here. Oh, I'm good. Come on. I don't really know what this is about to catch her. Oh. Become fire. Can I do something else? No, doesn't seem like it. Okay, let's go. Okay, unlock the map. So here's the city. Look at this. Hold! No weapon we have enough to worry about lately without everyone's main force around. Oh, ha ha ha, that's not a weapon, just a shovel. You may enter, then don't forget, press me to talk to everyone, okay?
okie doke.
Yeah, but I don't need to talk to everybody because... Wait, you can see... this is the musician who can... give your music sheet back.
Yeah, I have two music sheets you can have, of course.
Wonderful, let's see here.
Black Knight, okay, okay, okay.
I can change the music by him, but I need this. Here's a cook, you can trade items with us, and here you can buy one.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy.
There's the same thing with magic, but you need relics for that, and I don't know where to get them. Here, these are three NPCs. You can talk with them when you defeat one of the bosses. I'll show you them afterwards. The witch in the bag is just saying your score. You can go here. Buy items. Yes.
Okay, this is a nice item, I got see about this.
Bounce, 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 bounce.
Okay.
I can buy a fishing rod. I really don't know what this is worth for, but I'm just gonna buy it. That's my ways. I don't know what's this guy. When somebody watch this, I really hope so, but for sure. And somebody knows this, just say please for what this. Vessel for storing mystical items. Maybe just... Yeah, I don't know, but I don't gonna buy them without... Oh, wait a sec. I never found this one.
Wow. Awesome.
I didn't think about looking for hidden things here.
Oh my, so bad.
Cool. So, there's back a minigame, but I was really bad at this, that's why... There's a boss slide up there, but I never saw a boss over here. Oh, he's happy now.
Oh, really hard to lie.
Yeah, of course. Maybe... yeah, you see this? This I'm gonna need for here. Thank you, mate. This is really cool.
So my many trials wait for you.
Okay. First, before we gonna go head on, we're gonna go quick with those two sheets back, I think so. We need some music for us.
I got more for you.
I'm surprised.
Yeah, I got more for you.
One.
This one is the best one.
Come on.
Okay, got this. Let's head forwards.
I don't really see any treasures anymore. I hope I got them all. There's the boss fight, and yeah.
So, this is the map now. What is this?
Hollow Pound. Yeah, this is our boss fight. Here is King Knight, and here is Special Knight. And I, when I beat King Knight, I probably can't go. I don't know. I'm just predicting I can go to the NPC and they give me a treasure because they're saying it. This is the locked area. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope so you liked it. When you enjoyed it, leave a like. Maybe subscribe to my channel if you don't want to pass out the next episode. And leave a comment when you have something to say. I hope so not only hate. I hope so you liked it. Bye, everybody.